Somebody pop a day, hold up. Somebody on their way, hold up. I would've grown a day, hold up. Somebody can't relate,
Black Panther.
Stay down with no faking. Go up, top down, I've been racing. Go up, she wild, I'm in dangerous. Go up, my crowd in rotation, yeah. Are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? Wait.
So I just wanted to stop by and say hi to you guys because I was in the area. How y'all doing?
Good.
Good. Okay, good. Well, I just wanted to talk to you guys really quick about a word. I think you guys will understand what I'm saying when I say the word. But the word I want to talk to you guys about is called responsibility. People in the past, your parents and stuff, they're here to support you and help you, but the ultimate decision belongs to who?
You.
Y'all are good, y'all are good, y'all are good. Any of y'all have any questions for me? Alright. I like this. Oh, let me hear what he has to say. I'm not the Black Panther, no. In the movie, I'm a stunt performer. I'm one of the African warriors. How many of you guys have seen the movie?
Me!
Wow, that's beautiful.
Wow, y'all take a school trip?
Okay. So did you guys remember, y'all remember the scene where like the guys came down from the mountain?
Yeah!
And they had all the big stuff. I'm in that tribe, yeah. So that's what I was. I'm with that tribe. That's called the Jabari tribe. So I'm one of the fighters with the Jabari tribe.
Moving the back Panther before?
No, I hadn't been to Black. You asked if I met him? Oh, yeah. We were on set together, so we all hung out and ate and talked all day long. Which one? This one right here? What's up, Javen?
Were you the one that helped Black Panther out at the end of the movie?
That was my leader. And Baku is the lead. He was the leader of the tribe. He's the one that allowed us to help him out at the end of the movie. Yes.
Is your tribe going to be in Infinity War 2?
Yep. And I actually just mentioned to Burke High School, that's where I'm coming from. I think in September, October, we're gonna go back and we're actually gonna film some more. It's gonna be another Black Panther that we're filming at the end of this year, and they'll come out next year. Tell y'all before I leave. Wakanda is not a place that you can find on the map. If I were to take a globe and spin it around, you couldn't put your finger on Wakanda. But this is the thing. Because me and my daughter had the same discussion. Wakanda is a place. And this is the reason why Wakanda is a place is because it's what Wakanda represents. Now, it's a place in the movie, but outside of the movie, Wakanda is a place of utopia. That's a place of love. That's a place of harmony. A place of equality. Wakanda for you, and I'm telling you the same way I told my daughter. Your Wakanda is wherever you find peace at.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay? So if you find peace in your bedroom, that's your Wakanda. If you find peace listening to music, that's your Wakanda. Wakanda is wherever you find peace, wherever love is, wherever unification is for you. So it might not be a place that you can kind of put your finger on, but it's definitely a place, but it's a place inside of you. All right? All right. Thank you guys so much.
All right. Let's give them a